Since the news emerged from Pakistani Interior Minister Sheikh Rashid's statement, there has been a debate in Pakistani and Indian defense circles if Islamabad was buying these fighter jets or their participation in the parade is part of a new Pakistani strategy. A former Pakistan Air Force officer, speaking on condition of anonymity, told BBC, J-10 fighter jets have the potential to play a key role in defending maritime or water borders as well as enhancing overall presence. The J-10 is a small multirole fighter powered by one engine that can fly in all weather conditions. It was built to carry out strike and air-to-air combat operations for the People's Liberation Army Air Force. The Pakistani objective to buy these fighters could be divided into four main areas. First, the J-10 aircraft, according to the experts, is extremely vital in terms of maritime security. There is no aircraft in Pakistan's existing fighter fleet that is capable of completing any maritime security task. India, on its part, has MiG-29K, which it is soon going to replace with a modern fighter, a Rafale Marine or Boeing Super Hornet, being likely options. The Pakistan Navy, according to observers, has reorganized its strategic thinking in order to play a larger role in the Arabian Sea. An expert told that J-10 is very efficient and effective in playing this role well. J-10 planes, according to analysts, are armed with ship-destroying missiles and thus could prove to be guardians of the seas, especially in the face of Pakistan expanding its presence in the Arabian Sea. Second, since the reign of Parvez Musharraf, the Pakistan Air Force has been aiming to replace its fleet of Mirage aircraft, for which the J-10C fighters are considered a suitable alternative. In fact, Pakistan had earlier intended to buy 150 of these aircraft but had to shelve that program owing to economic constraints. In 1967, Pakistan purchased Mirage fighter jets. Those aircraft served as a strategic force in the Pakistan Air Force's capacity, but their time has now come to an end. According to defense specialists, the Pakistan military's plan to replace Mirage planes with Chinese J-10 fighter jets, which can not only carry out missions inside enemy territory but also become part of the strategic force, has been in the works for a long time. So, if inducted, the J-10C could be used as an asset for the Air Force as well as the Navy in Pakistan. Third, former PAF senior pilot Kaiser Tufel said, "It's a welcome addition, though. You better not put all your eggs in the American basket." Pakistan, that already operates the American F-16, does not want to put all its eggs in the American basket. So, it could be apprehended that in order to strengthen its defenses and maintain deterrence with India, it could be buying from its closest ally and the biggest defense partner, China. Pakistan's hesitation about overdependence on America could be attributed to the close relationship that it shares with India. Fourth, Pakistan has one very significant reason to go for the J-10C fighter to fulfill its need for an attack aircraft. According to a Pakistan Air Force official, PAF engineers and pilots got themselves acquainted with J-10 fighter jets way back in 2010. This fighter plane is not new to the PAF. Our pilots have flown it before and are familiar with it, one veteran stated. This makes the prospect for these Chinese fighters look even brighter for Pakistan. This aircraft was earlier also seen in the joint air exercises conducted between the two allies, thus indicating that the PAF is somewhat familiar to them. The ambiguity and suspicion regarding the J-10 contract in official circles could be the outcome of a squabble over who will declare the acquisition first. Whatever the circumstances inside the corridors of power, one thing is certain: the contract, if concluded, could provide a boost to the Pakistan Air Force's capability. Thank you everyone for watching this video.